Welcome back, unicorns, to another video, and today's video is day 22 of Halloween looks. If you want to see me create this look and hear the theme, stay tuned.
Thank you.
So today's look is inspired by a mummy. I put gauze on my neck, across my face, and in my hair bow, and this is what I created. Let me know down below what you think of it. I really have fun doing this. I got inspired by Egyptians, like golds, blacks, and this is what I created. And I just did this side, like a black eye, because it's gonna be partially covered, because that's how I did it. But I can still see, that's why I wanted to put it like a little bit over my eye, not fully. So if you do decide to create this look and you wanna go out or something, you can still go out with it. But everything I used in today's video will be linked down below. They're just links to get there, no affiliate links, just in case you see something on my face that you like. Also, if you're enjoying this series, let me know down below. Also, let me know what day is your favorite. And if you do recreate any of my looks, just let me know down below or tag me on Instagram. I'd love to show it some love. So I think that's it. Oh, also, there's going to be a playlist down below of 31 Days of Halloween, just in case you want to see past days and get any more ideas. Also, I did 31 Days of Halloween last year, so if you want any more ideas for Halloween, you can go check those out as well. And show them some love, all the videos, and I really appreciate it if you do. And yeah. So that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what day is your favorite so far, and if you enjoyed this look, and let me know if you think how you think I did. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the Unicorn Family. Hit the bell icon to be notified when I upload. And unicorns, always be yourself. Bye.